I woke up this morning and I had a great, great level of gratitude with me. The reason for that is because I've been constantly thinking about and feeling about all the great things that are happening in my life, all the great people that I'm meeting in my life, all the great opportunities I'm taking advantage of. And more than the good stuff, I'm appreciative of all the stuff that are happening, even the non-good stuff. And the reason I say that, the reason I share that with you in my community today is because so often I feel there are many people out there who are constantly looking for new things without being appreciative of the old things that are already given to them. It's kind of like the kid who's waiting at the birthday party for everybody else to come with gifts, and whoever gives him the gifts, he's like, all right, that gift is fine, but I'm looking for more. More people come and give him the gifts, and he's like, okay, these gifts are fine too, but I'm looking for more. And he's never happy. Now, you can use that metaphor into your life, asking yourself, are you being that child? Are you being that child who's looking for more gifts from the world, more money, more opportunities, more happiness, more vacations? But you're not being appreciative of all the things that are already given to you. You know, if you know my story, you know that I came from a small middle-class background when I studied in a Bengali medium government school in a small town called Shiliguri, where growing up, I didn't have much mentors. Growing up, I didn't have confidence. Growing up, I didn't have financial freedom. I had to work my ass in order to make things happen. So when I started working with First Source and then Business Standard, and when I went on different companies, and then after a while, when I started, you know, creating ventures of my own, like how many people can do that, right? It's not just comparing, but when I look at my past and look at all the things that I've done so far, I feel so grateful because I've had the opportunity to meet some amazing people, meet some amazing friends, meet some amazing colleagues, have some great clients, to be very honest, because the clients that I have had worked with, I get inspired by them. And those are the only people I choose today in my program. The people that inspire me, the people that I can help, and the people who are already at a great, successful, high level. And when I look at my life and see all the great teammates that I have, all the great clients that I serve, all the great, strangers that I meet, all the great successful vacations and happy vacations that I have had, it's an amazing life for me, you know, on a regular basis as I feel about this. It gives me that power, that charisma to move forward. And every single time I write stuff, or whenever, you know, new IT professionals, project managers, CEOs, business people, bankers, chartered accountants are coming to reach out to get mentored by me and to learn from me, it's an opportunity for me to share that learning in a powerful manner with gratitude, not with a negative attitude. Make sense? So I want you to, this morning or this evening, whenever you're watching this video, I want you to look at your life, and I want you to look at what are the great things that are happening in your life already. Many of the things that you wanted 5 years ago are already your current reality, right? Can you see that? Maybe not everything, but many of them. Why not being appreciative of that? I think that's how you can become a good steward of life. That's my tip for you today. Become grateful, not hateful, and everything will transform for you. My name is Bishal Sarkar, always reminding you that public speaking is not about perfection. It's all about connection.